West Virginia coach Gail Catlett was on the verge of a milestone. It came against the nation's top team. The Mountaineers upset UNLV in a shocker, snapping their 19-game losing streak against ranked teams and giving Catlett his 100th win as West Virginia's head coach.